Welcome to our channel, and please subscribe and hit the bell icon for updates on the daily spoilers of The Bold and the Beautiful.
2019 was surely a memorable year for the Bold and the Beautiful fans. And with this new year, more adventures and joy stories will be making its way. Going back to 2019, one of the most memorable and big stories might be Beth Spencer and Madeline's anecdote, and Florence Fulton's crunch she had on the scene. However, let us consider that 2020 is winding, and all of us have some things that we would like to happen if it goes the right way. Don't we all want Steffy to have a strong man? With all that is going on, we know that The Bold and the Beautiful is writing a new character for Steffy Forrester. Bold and the Beautiful viewers are just so tired of Steffy growing her feelings and then falling hard for Liam Spencer. So, what if they have a baby together and are co-parenting their daughter? Does that mean Steffy is bound to draft towards Liam only? May Bold and the Beautiful live long and prosper, because recently, we have got to know that a new Forrester, Colin, will be making his way to Steffy. Next up, please let us see a good romance for Carter Walton. It is just enough seeing Carter not having a good storyline common. He needs more, and so do we. It's just not right using Carter for so and so. Fans want a good storyline for the poor lad. It would really be lovely seeing him get a new blooming romance and a storyline that matches him. Moving on, Thomas was just involved in so much of deceives and was a great manipulator, but with all that being said, we were always missing something in between. We would really appreciate it if Bold and the Beautiful gives us Taylor Hayes. Most importantly, Thomas Forrester is really in need of his mother right now. And we would not want to miss out a chance on seeing Taylor have a talk with Shauna Fulton, of course. Lastly, let's talk about Bill and Thomas, shall we? Yes, Thomas is making a great villain, but have you wondered how great it would be to see a person who could go hand in hand and head to head with him? What would the storyline bring if Bill was to step out of everything and start stomping on the characters? It surely is a strong challenge for Thomas, right? Bill will bring the worst in Thomas if he decides to, and we'd love to see it.